Now student, let's continue our chapter 4. Please turn the page 16. On page 16, we will read about barometer, the instrument of measuring the weather. Barometer, this measures the pressures or the weight, pressures, dabav or the weight, wasn of air, and it's probably shayad the most important instrument for forecasting. Forecasting mean peshan goi, the weather. There are two kind of barometer. Barometer we call it in Urdu barometer. And barometer ki do kinds hain. The Android barometer, the Mercury barometer. The Android barometer, this look a bit like a clock, and it can be carried about easily. It shows the weight of the air on a dial. Inside the case, in the collapsible airtight box of thin metal, with most of the air pumped out, as the air pressure change, it pushed the side of the box in or out. The end of the box has a string attached to it, which worked the dial. Now this diagram is show the Android barometer. The Mercury barometer, this is a glass tube, about a meter is filled with a mercury metal long, which is closed at one end. It is filled with the mercury, and the open end is placed in a bowl of mercury. This act is as kind of a scale. The weight of air pushes the mercury up and down, so that we can see how heavy the column of air above. It is, the average height is about 660 millimeter. The mercury barometer is a fragile mean kharab, and cannot be moved easily. This is a mercury barometer diagram, and show here is a 760 millimeter. Now this is the end of this chapter. I hope you will understand the weather measuring instrument. Allah Hafiz.